got kids, so I'ma celebrate anytime I got free time to drop another video. YouTube, we got another one.
What you looking at, man?
Another one. I told y'all we're gonna stay consistent. We're gonna get after the videos, and this is what we doing. So today, guess what I found?
Nah, for real. What you looking at?
Some old footage.
Oh, okay.
The Invincible painting. I never got to show y'all this one because I thought it was deleted. I was doing it on stream. And I lost all the footage of me doing it. But I recently went through my iCloud. For some reason, that's where it was. So I can see clearly. Oh my God, I couldn't see shit when I was looking into that camera. I couldn't see anything at all. Okay, but yeah. So that's what we're gonna get to. I got this for y'all. We just gonna go ahead and drop another banger. You know what I'm saying? So I would like to apologize because it's not the whole video, but you get to see all of the paint outside of the skin tone that you see laid down already. But we did the grid method. You know how I go around here. 8x10 grid method on a 24x30 canvas. Let's get it. Picture is how you got this image was I took several different pictures from the actual comic, not the TV show, the actual comic, and I placed them all together to fit the whole perspective of what's going on. And I just always thought it was dope. I designed it first on my iPad and you just see it come to life on the canvas. Come out because that bold black line is out back there, and on this one I actually outlined the black with white so they actually look like stickers. You just gotta see for yourself. So that's what's dope about this, man. I love that white background that makes it pop that much more. They just really look like stickers to me, as I said before. And then right here, I spice it up, cut out a stencil of the words, and just added a little glow in the dark. And man, it's nice. And right here, I just wanted to add a little flair, like how the TV show does the blood in the background to make it splatter when more violence happened in a different episode. And we all know what happened on this episode, so that's what this splatter represents. So we just finishing it up, you know, just making sure y'all get a good look at it, everything like that. Hope y'all like the painting. There's not really much more I can say about it. I just really hope y'all enjoy my artwork. Don't stress, stay blessed. Have a good day.